Welcome to English class. Already we learned A to K words, children. Children, write A to K words daily one time. Today we are going to learn L words. First word is lamp. L-A-M-P, lamp. Lamp means deeper. Shall we write the spelling of lamp, children? L-A-M-P, lamp. What is the spelling of lamp, children? L-A-M-P, lamp. The next word is lock. L-O-C-K, lock. Lock means key. What is the meaning of lock, children? Key. Right? L must be capital. L-O-C-K, lock. Third word is lemon. Lemon means limbe hanno. It is a citric fruit. Shall we write the spelling of lemon, children? L-E-M-O-N, lemon. Next word is lion. Lion means simha. It is a wild animal. It is the king of jungle. Shall we write the spelling of lion, children? L-I-O-N, lion. Last word is lotus. Lotus means kamaladahu. It is our national flower. Shall we write the spelling of lotus, children? L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Children, shall we repeat words once again? L-A-M-P, lamp. L-O-C-K, lock. L-E-M-O-N, lemon. L-I-O-N, lion. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Children, write these spellings. 2 pages. In one page, you write 3 times, children. Okay? See you in next class. Okay, children. Bye.